Let's see. Here we go. There you go. Here's some berry. See, I may not be your actual father, but I supplied the sugar. Man, your eyes are gross. There you go. Happy Father's Day. You didn't do anything. You're not a papa. You're a big mama. You're a big mama, Bambi. But you still deserve some sugar. Pet. Love you, Bam. offering to the queen. You don't have to bow. There you go. Here's some berry. It's your favorite. Actually, banana's more your favorite. Here, she's a little shy. As always. Excuse the shaky camera. Here, I'll just honk it in there. See, she's getting a taste for it. She's like, oh, I want to nibble on something. Here, I'll leave it here. Dropped it. See, I supply the sugar. Here is your sugar. What are you gonna have some? You're like, yeah, I'm gonna have some. Just gotta wait for you to walk away. Here, I'll put that here for you, buns. I'm gonna walk away now. And you're gonna eat it. See? She's thinking about it. I'm not gonna look at her. The camera's gonna look at her. I don't know what I'm shooting. Very shy queen. Bambi is no princess, I'll tell you what. Compared to this little graceful lump. It's a bit shaky. She's having some. Yeah, I'm looking at you, punk. Gonna eat that berry. She's a shy eater. I can relate. Got it? Buns. I love you. I'll just leave it here. It's right there. You can have it at your own time, okay? You little introvert. I'll leave you to dine in your privacy, my queen. Just wanted to wish you a happy solstice. If I should pet her. Happy Father's Day, too. There you go. There you go. She'll get to the berry whenever she wants. I still love you, even though you're shy. Shimba. Summer. Hope you're... Oh yeah, she's got a new haircut. So she's a lot lighter on her fluff. But she's still a mighty beast. She's a mighty lion head. She just got zenned out for a second. This is a great start to a summer. Don't you think, Buns? Alright. Love you. See? Just gotta leave her alone. She'll have a little snack. This is how I'm gonna win Pokemon Snap when it comes out. Gotta sneak up on the Pokemans. I wouldn't get a good score because she's like, this isn't a good angle to get her at. Plus it's a vertical camera. Never bothered me, though. You know, I wonder if aliens, if they have human pets, would they take videos of us eating? Kind of like what I'm doing here. I always wonder that. I know elephants think we're cute. I don't see it. But I'm glad elephants think we're cute. I guess anything tiny is considered cute and adorable. What I like about this bun, she snacks and then she, you know, relaxes. She doesn't eat it all in one sitting like Bambi. This bunny has a little bit of self-restraint. She knows she's got to keep a consistent blood sugar going. She's not a young bunny. All right, Pookie. I think that was good. You're a good bunny, you know that, and I love you. You enjoy the rest of your berry. Once you're done relaxing. See? A little bit of snacking, a little bit of relaxing. I love you. You go have a nap. I will too. Happy Solstice and Father's Day, everybody.